Yo, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to take you through the step-by-step process of creating an account on Clickworkers, right? So this is the site Clickworker. I will leave a link to the site in the description so you can use that link to register. And registration on this particular freelancing platform is absolutely free. You do not need to pay any money to register. So you are going to come over to the register. This applies to whether you are using your laptop or your phone, right? So you can use whichever device you're using. You can literally go through the same process. So you are going to click on for Clickworkers. Clicking on Clickworkers means you are going to be working as a freelancer. All right, so once it loads up, this is what you are going to see, right? So they are asking us to take just two steps. So it's great to have you on the team, right? So you are going to choose your gender. For me, I'm me, right? So my first name, we are just going to do it together, right? Then last name, done. Right, so username, I'm going to use gifted for my username, gifted 700. Okay, so I'm going to put in my Gmail. So then I'm going to put in my password. Then you confirm your password. Then once you're done with filling all the important informations, because these ones are the important informations, you are going to click on continue. So it's going to continue and go over to step two. So you are going to put in your date of birth, that's your birth date. You are going to put in your country, your street, zip code, city, and your phone number, and then you continue. So I'm going to fill all this right now. So for the zip code, in order for you to get your zip code, you are going to come over to Google and type zip code of your location, right? So you are just going to type zip code of your, so if you are in Lagos, you are in Benin, wherever you are, just type zip code of that location, right? So I'm going to use Benin as an example, zip code of Benin City. Then I'm going to copy, it's just 300,001. So I'm going to come over to this place and write 300,001, right? So that is it. So you are going to click I am of legal age, that is if you are 18 and above. And then you are going to click I have read and accepted. You need to read these terms and conditions to know what they need and what they don't need, right, as a worker, so that your account will not be deleted unnecessarily without prior warnings, right? So you are also going to click on the next one, and then you are going to go to finish and send, right? You can decide to save if you want, right? So let me just log in again to show that the account has been fully created. So you are going to click I'm not a robot, and then you select what they're asking you to do. Then you are going to click on login. All right, so they are saying this account is not yet activated, please check your emails and activate your account. Sorry, I forgot to actually tell you, you need to verify your account. So we are going to go back to the Gmail, to my Gmail, and check, right? So let me just reload it. So once I reload my Gmail, you are going to see the message they sent to me, and with that message I'll be able to verify my Clickworker account. Just as you can see right now, I'm going to click on the message they just sent to me, and as you can see, this is all of the informations that, so I'm going to verify. They are saying to activate your account, please click on the link below. So copy this link into your browser if your email program does not permit to click on link. So my email permits to click on link, so I'll just click on the link as you have seen me done. So if you are getting value from this video, guys, please smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel, right? So you are going to start the configuration, so just click on next. I've filled all of this in for me, apart from the payment. So in order for you to withdraw, if you are watching this from a country where you cannot use PayPal, you can actually use a Payoneer account to withdraw or get your money out of this platform. I've actually created a video talking about how to create a Payoneer account step by step and through the process. So you are going to create a Payoneer account very easily, right? So let me just go. So this is my account back end, right? So the account has been created already. You can come over to this place to actually add some information, but presently there's no need for me to add any information, right? I'm good to go. So this is how you can easily create an account on Clickworkers. So I'm going to create more videos showing you how to navigate if you're a beginner and how you can start working on Clickworkers. So you don't want to miss out on my future uploads, and that's why you need to subscribe to this channel right now. So do it right now, subscribe so that you'll be notified whenever I post a new video relating to Clickworkers or other opportunities on how you can make money online. I'll leave a link to Clickworkers in the description, so you can use that link to sign up and get started. So if you want to start working as a beginner on Clickworkers, just click on the video displaying right now on the screen and know how you can easily find jobs.